Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. There are 5 main categories of pets and are ranked as the following: common, uncommon, rare, ultra rare, and legendary. The kind of pet players get is mostly dependent on chance. The more expensive an egg is, the greater chance players have of hatching rarer pets. There are currently 74 total pets players can hatch from eggs. Another type of pet is an event pet, which is a temporary pet that is removed from all inventories after a period of time. Now let's explore some pets. The Meerkat is a limited uncommon pet in Adopt Me. It was released along with the Safari Egg on July 5, 2019 and was removed from the game along with the Safari Egg on August 31, 2019. It can be hatched from the Safari Egg, that has a 45% chance of hatching an uncommon pet. The Meerkat is no longer available and can only be obtained through trading or by hatching any remaining Safari Eggs. Here are the tricks the Meerkat learns in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, bounce. Teen, roll over. Post-teen, backflip. Full-grown, dance. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.